90 years the Collingwood Footy Club has held the record, and for 62 years it stood at 12.99. Will he write his name in the record book forever?
Come on,
with this kick, it's going to go! A remarkable play ensures the fact for however long we play the game, he will be remembered forever. Wrong side for him. Hooks it. Sensational!
He's taken the wind out of himself. And why wouldn't he? Because he sucked it in from the stratosphere when he was up there.
When that ball was kicked, I thought he's got no chance of marking it. And he's that hot. He just threw himself at it and it struck. Joe Mancini just looked at the scoreboard and said, I want to see it again.
I tell you what. I look at Chris Terrence looking at the scoreboard and saying, I might have lost the car.
That is it.
Oh, unbelievable,
mate. Not over yet, what drama here at Princess Park. Does the player compete, Kent?
There's zone defence. Fletcher to bring it back into play. Goes straight down the middle. Lovely kick, almost to the centre of the ground. Williams waits at the back, but it's to his opposite number, Denham. In the middle. Now Michael Long. Look at this boy go. Away goes Michael Long. 50 metres out. Still going. 30 metres out. Oh, what play. It may have been touched on the line. No!
Stop reverse. So therefore, he's having to deal with that.
Goes fisted away by Renoff, roving the pace, dashing in Lewis to the advantage of Franklin. Players running back down inside the 50, but Franklin running it. He puts it inside the 50. Two goals for Buddy Franklin.
They slap it through, they're more than a goal down.